How do I look?
Very good. I must say I'm amazed.
I am a very stylish girl.
Seated in the tournament, playing the number 10 seed from France, Sandrine Testu. 5-all in the first set. Kornikova drops it right into the corner, takes a 6-5 lead. And then the rains came, delaying the match for about an hour and a half. When they return to the court, Testu serving at 5-6. Testu. Kornikova takes the first set, 7-5. But in the second, the Frenchwoman came back, fighting off a match point at 6-5. Beautiful drop shot set up the winner, and Testu even the match a set apiece. Now in the third, Testu at 4-5. Kornikova comes to the net. Is that lob, setting up a match point opportunity. And Kornikova winning in three against the 10th seed. He spoke to her after the match.
The most emotional probably, and it feels really good, and I've probably been, the happiest that I felt after the match. But I've also had some good matches in the beginning of the year where I beat Capriati, in Australia, and I had a few other good matches, but this is probably the most meaningful because it's at Wimbledon.